3 or 4 year old.
So when you say they get traumatized, what do you mean by that?
Well, any animal that gets a net dropped on,
yeah.
Any animal that gets its horns cut off,
yeah.
Any animal that gets picked up and put in a trailer upside down, that's traumatized.
Yeah.
You know?
It's really bleeding.
Is it?
Yeah.
Yeah, we might put him down. What's he tied up on?
He just said I'd call you in about 2.
Okay. He can't call me, my phone's dead.
He's got an arrow in him. We saw it down there. Wait.
Hold on, let me help you out.
Big guy.
We'll see
if
we'll be alright.
Yeah, hang in there, big guy. You got good shot, though. Right now, on the processor in San Antonio, I believe he's got a small 22 cap pistol. Mm-hmm. Just one to the head. And I'm not sure. I think that's what that... I know the one at... Johnson City, now they use just a regular short, like 18 inch barrel 22, mm-hmm. and a trailer with a little 22 short. I've seen this going on for 10 years, and Lakeway is still covered with deer. It's going to eliminate them, you know.
Yeah.